Looking at it, King KS is down for the day. Don't know why, but it's a good thing.